heard somewhere right around there, 10, 15. That sever did a job on her. She was bleeding pretty good. But anyway, we're going to sit tight, calm back down, and we'll see what else comes in. I'm not going to shoot any more does tonight, but looking for a hitless buck, and they've been coming in closer to dark, so that's the plan for now. With Upstate Taxidermy. He's hunting with me tonight over here on this property, and he just texted me and said he shot one too, so super stoked about that. We're still going to sit tight. Got plenty of daylight left. Shooting a deer before they come in is not going to hurt them. I've seen plenty of video evidence to where they just don't care. They're still going to come eat. They're still going to move. So sit tight in situations like that and see how the rest of the night pans out. So hopefully we'll have two deer in the back of the truck by the end of the night. Since we both shot two deer, we decided to go ahead and start tracking just to get a little bit of a head start on it before dark.
Three fletchings on some fletchings.
It's got wood on it. That's a good thing.
Oh yeah. What broadhead you shooting?
That's a slick trick.
Yep.
125.
This is where she went.
Here's
some right here. It's all through here. We got down a little early just because we had two deer that we had shot. Ahead and started tracking. We tracked Blake's deer there for a little bit and found some blood, but we didn't find quite what we were looking for, so we decided to back out and mark the blood we'd found last, and then we started tracking mine, and mine probably run 80 to 100 yards or so, and she was piled up. Was shooting a sever broadhead. Really did a trick on her. I shot her a little far back. She was at 15 yards, little quarter away from me. And we're just real excited to get another deer on the ground this year. All the properties I'm hunting have a ton of does, so we're not scared this year to shoot any does. We're going to try to manage the herd as best we can and try to get those deer numbers down. That way the bucks can have more to eat, and that way they can show their maximum potential. We're going to get this thing cleaned up, and we'll see y'all next time. Thank you for watching.